So this is the new Van Dessel full tilt boogie, all finished up here. See, it's in full race setup with the about 50 millimeter depth rims, DT Swiss hubs, some Ritchie bars, go Ritchie aluminum bar and stem, SRAM red shifters, some no-con cabling throughout. See, race saddle, Silly Italia, SLR XP, a little bit extra padding, but still lightweight and comfy. On the brakes, some of the best brakes I think for cross out there, the new Aved Shorty Ultimates. See, this bike has a BB30 bottom bracket, which is nice, thick bottom bracket, gives some big bearings, a lot of stiffness. Also, it gives you, you don't have the standard outboard bearings, so it gives you a tighter Q factor as well. You see we run SRAM Force through this, some of the new Egg Beater 3 pedals. Let's come around the other side and see the drive side on this. If you look at the drive side here, you see again the SRAM Force crank, the SRAM Force rear derailleur, the SRAM Force front derailleur. No cons coming back in. See some of the cable routing on it. It does have the front derailleur cable that routes down it. Doesn't seem to be an issue, especially here in Texas. The cross doesn't get too muddy. So that's the bike. Weighs in this build at just over 17 pounds. It's running at Thompson's seat post there. Built with relatively light, but at the same time not sacrificing any durability.